Hey everybody, welcome to the Dano channel. I am Dano.
There's my wife, Lisa. What's going on?
How's it going? We're on the road, as you can see, and I probably shouldn't be recording right now, which is why this is going to be short and sweet, but we're on our way to Anaheim. We stopped off at a wine thing. Your company's doing
We're making wine. We're making a whole barrel of wine. It's going to be like 220 bottles. It's really cool. We got to pick the varietal. It's pretty sweet.
And she stuck her finger in a bunghole. And that's enough about that. All right, guys. So between Las Vegas and Anaheim or California, there's this Terrible's Casino. And inside of it are a bunch of like fancy movie cars, like the Ghostbuster Mobile. What is that thing called? I don't know what it's called. But they've got like Batmobiles and Fast and Furious cars and whatever, all at this place called Terrible's. And I'm curious, is that something you guys would be interested in seeing? I've never actually stopped and gone, but it's one of those things I've always just kind of been curious about because I make this drive often enough. But if that's something you guys want to see, let me know. We made it! We're in California! Look at those weird... What are those? Look at that weird thing out there. What the heck is that? Made our first stop at a rest area between Prim and Baker. And look! They've got a weird footprints in time thing. It's actually kind of topical, because if you look at the concrete, there's all these little footprints. You can kind of see them trailing off going that way. And that's something we're going to see tomorrow when we're at Galaxy's Edge. Allegedly, they've got little trail marks and footprints from all different droids. It's kind of nice out here. It's not hot. We see some big clouds there because it's either going to be rain moving towards Vegas. Oh my goodness, that is a large bird. Goodbye, bird. Now, we've stopped off in, what is this, Baker? This is Baker, right? Baker, California. Home of that big, see that big tower thing over there? That is the world's largest thermometer. But this is also home to alien fresh jerky, beef jerky. This is like a tank. What the, look at, they're building a whole alien hotel back there. Look at that. Oh my god, that's nuts. Look at this thing. They're building their own Galaxy's Edge. Is that what they're going for? That's, and this guy, he's like, hey.
No trespassing peace. Construction site for UFO hotel. You will be abducted.
You'll be, and they're gonna have their own. Is it coming soon? Look at that. Coming soon. There's gonna be a whole alien pretzels, alien pretzel bite. There's a lot of pretzel going on here. Alien dog bites, pretzel dog ice cream sundae. What? Alien play. This is like its own little. This is nuts. Also, UPS. Apparently UPS is down with the aliens. That's cool. Now, this is some interesting stuff. They've got some cars retrofitted. It's very windy out here, so I'm sorry. It's so windy. But look at that guy. He's got a little phaser thing in his hand. It's my wife walking away. This is, what, like, there's real aliens here. This is a real deal alien. Like, look, what is going on in that car? What the heck is all this? This is Baker, California. It's the Alien Peace Patrol, Interplanetary, Intergalactic. This is wild. Look at that. This is quite the spot. But since it is alien fresh jerky, I gotta get something, right? Quite the selection of nuts. What is it? Honey. Pure honey, orange honey. I'm gonna get demonetized for that one. Filet mignon, is it really? Filet mignon weed killer hot beef jerky. That actually looks pretty gnarly. Honey chipotle, there's so much jerky, so much beef. So many hot sauces. Oh, so these, you said they're wing sauces?
Oh, this is hot sauce.
Okay, creamy garlic red, interesting. Oh, no, okay. I'm definitely getting demonetized for anything I'm showing in here. You're welcome, guys, you're welcome. There's a lot of hot sauces in this place. And even more beef. So I can't show you all of these, but these, this is the fart section of hot tubs. Wet fart hot sauce. Sir Fartalots. And the queen of farts. There, this is, it's a bit much. It's a bit much. Now, of course, being a alien place, they have to have some Star Wars stuff. So we got a TIE Striker, the Middle Earth Resistance Bomber. What else we got? We got some Star Trek. Krennic's Shuttle. There's a lot of Rogue One stuff, actually. But these are kind of cool. They got the Middle Earth. What does it rotate? More Star Trek. A Kylo Ren activity pad. Vader's TIE Fighter Advanced. Okay, so there's actually some pretty cool stuff here. Some coloring books, some Star Wars coloring. What do we got here? Star Wars facts. You probably didn't know. Approved by Mariah Caitlin. Okay, Mariah Caitlin. Impress your friends. In fact, let's just turn to a random page here. 94. Yoda does not use a lightsaber in episode 5 or 6 because they couldn't get the puppet to hold it realistically. And you know what? I actually believe it. That actually makes sense. Maybe it's not a bad read. Okay, I didn't realize how much aliens loved hot sauce. Look at this. It's like Dave's Gourmet Hot Sauce. Melinda's got her own rack. Who's this? Pappy. Pappy has 5 different kinds of hot sauce. This is aspirin, colon cleanser. This is nuts. And what are those? Are those olives back there? Those are like pickled olives. Alien toys. Every kind of energy drink you could ever want. Alien plushies everywhere. Guys, this place is, it's weird. It's like next level weird, but it's still kind of cool. I still got to figure out what jerky I want. Okay, guys, out of all the jerkies they've got here, I found the best one. This is, it's the cheapest one also. It's $1.50. Invisible jerky. $1.50. That's genius. You're paying $1.50 for a bag. Genius. And what alien beef jerky experience wouldn't be complete without Ali N, the alien fortune teller. Are those kyber crystals? Those look a lot like kyber crystals. Come on. And of course, we've got alien Trump. This actually looks right on. It just looks right on. Ugh. Well, we definitely did not leave empty-handed. There are 2 bags of it. I don't know what Lisa bought, but there is a stun of hot sauce in this bag. I got 3 bags of jerky, but she got a metric stun of hot sauce. Okay, so here's what I'm not going to go through what she got. It's in a bag back there somewhere. But what I got is I got Space Cowboy Pepper Beef. I figure that's a pretty safe bet. This is not a safe bet. This is the Alien Extreme Hot Beef Jerky. I'll try it for you guys and we'll see how it is. And then I also went with Honey Chipotle. A little smoky, a little chili, a little sweetness, hopefully. We'll see how that goes. But for now, I should probably do this Alien Extreme while I still have a drink. You've got drink left. But while I still have a drink, I'm going to try this. That way I have something to kind of wash this down in case this doesn't go the way I think it will. Look at those seeds. See if we can focus on the, there's a lot of chili. This is the extreme alien. Let's see what happens. I'm a little worried. Okay. Oh. It's hot. Woo! You're a vegetarian, so
I can't try it. I bought a bunch of hot sauces, but
like just breathing in the beef dust, that's a thing.
You tell me.
It is hot. Oh my goodness. Okay. So it's not like hot. Oh, maybe it is. But breathing in that beef dust with the chili powder and the seeds, just what I inhaled is a bit much. It's not like killing me hot.
No.
I'm still chewing through that piece. Oh.
Do you want water? Or is water
in me? I'm trying to think, like, that's not the worst thing in the world. I've definitely had way hotter.
Yeah.
But that's like when you go to like Buffalo Wild Wings or like Wingstop and you get the hot, like the extreme hot or whatever they call it. Mm-hmm. It's like that hot where it's like, it's tolerable. Mm-hmm. I mean, depending on who you are. But right. It's tolerable for me.
It's not Taco Box Challenge.
No, that stuff is insane. I will take a little sip of my soda. But that's hot. Extreme? Maybe for these jerkies it's extreme, but... Ugh, is that a, what is that? Is that a piece? Is that a bug or is that a beef? Oh, well.
You just knocked it off, so nothing.
There was a little thing. It looked kind of like a fly, but it also could have been a beef. So, I don't know. You guys, I don't know. Is it a beef or was it a fly? I'm going to put a poll in the corner. It's going to be like, was it a beef or was it a fly? I don't even know.
We've made it to the hotel room. It's quite the nice hotel room. We're staying at the Marriott. We had a fancy little balcony. Hard floors. It's kind of, it's different. I don't think I've stayed in a hotel in a long time that's got hard floors. But there's a balcony out here, actually. It's kind of nice. So if you've ever seen a VidCon video, VidCon takes place right there. Star Wars Celebration is happening there next year. It's Anaheim Convention Center. What else goes on there? D23, the Disney convention, happening there this August. We're staying right next to it. Not much of a view, to be honest. It's just like solar panels and building. That's like the parking garage area. But yeah, not a bad room, actually. I got a pretty good deal. So, but we're gonna kind of freshen up a minute and then head over to the parks. Guys, you hear that? Can you tell where we're at? We're at Disneyland and I am so orange. Why am I so orange? I look like an Oompa Loompa. Look how orange I am. We're actually at Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory. And I don't know what that's all about. Oh look, I no longer look like Willy Wonka. I don't know what was going on there, but it was actually kind of cool. Look, see that doll? That lady's got a doll in her back. Why? Why does she have a doll in her back? It doesn't make sense. Either way, it's been over a year since I've been here. And take a look at that. It's gorgeous. Not I mean, why it's gorgeous too. Yes, of course, she's very gorgeous. But we're looking at the cat. I haven't seen the castle in so long. It looks awesome. They recently redid it. It looks really good. But we're actually going to go scope out the Stitch for Galaxy's Edge. Rumor was there was going to be a soft opening. We'll see. Guys, we're in Frontierland. And we're actually right outside the entrance, one of the entrances to Galaxy's Edge. Tomorrow morning, a few hours from now, I'm going to come get in line and wait for the 8 a.m. opening. I mean, I gotta get here at 6, like before 6.
Look at their sweet Star Wars.
Oh my god, can you see it? Actually, yeah. I've seen these guys on Instagram Live a few times. How funny.
Alright guys, we just did a quick stop in at Disneyland. We went over to Frontierland. I did a quick interview with Galaxy's Edge Explorers over on Instagram. They're doing live stream. They're gonna be doing coverage all day from, or at least for the first 4 hours during Galaxy's Edge tomorrow. But we're going to go head over to California Adventure because it's a little crowded here. Maybe get a drink, something to eat. And then go to the hotel, get some rest. Yeah, tomorrow. Tomorrow. Guys, we made it over to California Adventure. We're in Cars Land. Now, you haven't been here.
I haven't been since you were there in 2008.
That was a long time ago. I'm old. But yeah, it's so neon. I've been here in a year. But it's kind of cool seeing all the rock work and everything. Because we're going to see a lot more of that tomorrow. But this is like the first big immersive type land they did in a long time. And tomorrow that we're going to see how they've taken that up to new notches. So we're just kind of wandering around California Adventure. Grab something to imbibe ourselves with. But we're just going to kind of relax, take it easy tonight. I'm going to need sleep for tomorrow morning.
A little bit of sleep you're going to get before what?
I'm going off.
Up at 1:30?
I went to bed at almost 4 o'clock last night and woke up for work at like 7.
And then what? Going to bed?
Tonight, I'm going to go to bed at like 10 or 11 and wake up at like 1 in the morning. So I'm going to be going like 48 hours straight off only like 5 or 6 hours of sleep total. So, no, but you know what's weird?
You like it.
I love it. Oh, man. I'm like, so by mid-morning tomorrow, I'm going to be so delirious and kind of out of it. But it's so much more fun that way. I don't know. I'll probably die. But it'll be worth it.
Well, the good news is we're skipping close. So.
Yeah, we're not far. We're not far at all.
Guys, it is 11 o'clock at night. Just got back from California Adventure and Disneyland and all that good stuff. And it's time for bed. I'm going to get maybe 4 or 5 hours of sleep. But I need to get ready for tomorrow morning. It's gonna be nuts. It's gonna be nuts. Hope you guys are excited. So stay tuned. Make sure you're subscribed, all that good stuff. If you like these vlogs, give this thing a thumbs up, please. Give it a thumbs up, share it. Something, anything. Yeah. Till next time, may the force have with you. Goodbye forever.
As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want more Galaxy's Edge news, make sure you're subscribed. Make sure you have the notifications turned on. And check out one of these playlists. I've been putting all these Galaxy's Edge videos up here for you. I'm going to be vlogging. I'm going to be covering it. I'm going to be getting prices all for you.
May the force be with you.
Good.
Bye.
Forever.